What the hell is this anyway?
In Pittsburgh, there's something called a parking chair, and it's extremely important. Here's what it is.
There's a lot of stuff about Pittsburgh I don't really know or understand yet. And so, like it took me a while to learn what the fuck a parking chair was, because I completely didn't understand it. For those who don't know...
Hold up. Yeah, parking chair. I need that.
So, a parking chair. Dan, guess what it is.
Parking chair. Is it a broken down car? Parking chair.
The parking chair.
Is it a park bench?
No, what they do is, especially when you dig your car out in the snow. Oh, wait, damn, we got to start over. Snow. So when you lived in the UK, you know what the fuck snow is. So, sure. So there's a lot of snow in Pittsburgh. And so when people dig their car out, they don't want to have to do that again. They're like, that's my fucking spot. I spent 2 hours digging my car out. That's my spot. What they do is they have like shitty like folding chairs or lawn chairs that they put in the spot. And the rule is if there's a chair there, no one parks in that spot. But they also do it in the spring and the summer and other times as well. And in fact, someone told me a story. This is how I learned what a parking chair is, because I asked. I was like, what the hell is this anyway? They told me a story about, because they're from just outside of Pittsburgh, and they went to go back and visit their mother, and they were parking in front of the neighbor's place, and the neighbor comes out of the house like a bat out of hell, and or if you get the phrase wrong, like a bat out of health, and out of the house, and is like, what are you doing? You can't park there. And the woman, as a Pittsburgher, just goes, well, there's no chair. And she goes, well, we have company over. We had to take the chairs in. That's still my spot. As a New Yorker, I'm like, you can park there if there is already a car. So I'll have to learn to respect the parking chair.
Honestly.
I'm moving to Pittsburgh to start a comedy Hogwarts. For more information, check out steelcityaf.com.
If you like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel here. Check out my live streams here, or you can watch more videos. If you want to check out my stuff before anybody else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And I just announced next year's tour in over 100 cities. Save a few bucks by getting the presale tickets at stevehofstetter.com.